This morning in The Modern Parent, you want to add an outdoor activity into your routine, one that's fun for the whole family. Well, why not try landscaping? Will headed to the children's workshop to help us get started.
Adding a touch of nature is easy and inexpensive to do.
All you need is a couple of trees. You know, everybody has trees they want to knock down. You knock down some trees, you can make them into balance beams. You can get some tree cookies, which they just cut into about 2 or 3 inches thick, where children can climb on them. You can do a garden. There's a lot of different elements you can add to your backyard without really spending that much money. Tree cookies are, they're round circles that when you get a large tree, you can cut them into discs. And they call them a kind of shape like a cookie, sort of. And that children can climb on them, stack them, use them as blocks, jump from one to one. You can draw things on them, tic-tac-toe. There's numerous things you want to do with those. However, if you are going to cut those down or make those to last long, you really want to use cedar because it doesn't rot and bugs usually don't go in them.
Children have more fun when logs are placed around the yard.
You can do little tree stumps that you're chopping down, or neighbors have chopped down trees. You can use them as borders to divide different areas in your yard as gardens, or you can use them as different levels or steps that children can climb up or down on.
What kid doesn't like playing with dirt and water?
You can get little buckets, put mud in it, add a water element by using PVC pipe that will just generate water that will come down and travel through it that children can play with. You can get really cute fruit trees that will bear fruit every year that are just low and not too high on your yard. Even if you don't have a big yard, you can do that. And just planting a small garden will help children take care of something that's living and actually plant and eat the things that you grow.
Ask the neighbor for help in creating your backyard fun.
If it's not in your yard, it's probably in a neighbor's yard. In the summer, all you hear is those chainsaws going. You can go next door and say, what are you cutting down? Can I use the wood that you're cutting down if you don't need it? And just create. Give it to children. They'll find something to do with it.
If the kids are part of the landscape project, they'll appreciate it more.
If you're planting a garden, get them involved. Have them pick the vegetables and flowers they want to plant because they're more apt to take care of it. If you're not getting them involved, then you ask them to take care of it, they probably won't do it. But if they put some labor into it, they're more likely to like it.
Mr. Green Thumb himself. Nice job, Will. The Children's Workshop also recommends you give your children options for connecting to nature. It doesn't have to be expensive and in most cases is free. You probably already have everything you need in your yard.